In this video, we will draw an inscribed circle in an equilateral triangle. Start by constructing an equilateral triangle with the side length of 110 millimeters. Place your compass on point B, adjust it to point A, and draw an arc above side AB. Repeat the same step from point A. Label the intersection as point C. Connect points A, B, and C to form the triangle. Next, construct two angle bisectors. Start with angle B. Place your compass on point B, adjust it slightly, and draw arcs to cut through AB and BC. Label the intersections as point 1 and 2. Next, place your compass on point 1 and adjust it to point 2. Draw an arc towards the center of the triangle. Using the same measurement, repeat this step on point 2 to intersect the previous arc. Use a ruler to draw a line from point B through the intersection. This is your first angle bisector. Now repeat this process from angle A. Place your compass on point A, adjust it slightly, and draw arcs to cut through AB and AC. Label the intersections as point 3 and 4. Place your compass on point 3, adjust it to point 4, and draw an arc towards the center of the triangle. Using the same measurement, repeat this step on point 4 to intersect the previous arc. Draw a line from A through the intersection. This is your second angle bisector. Mark the point where the two bisectors cross. This is the center of the inscribed circle. Now place your compass on this point, adjust it to where the bisector touches a side, and draw the circle. Hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.